due to all to be en route. Highway 19 South at Pirate Drive. Highway 19 South at Pirate Drive. Reference to an NVA. Two vehicles, multiple patients, possible entrapment.
19 Pike, I'm clear on the call, be en route.
Clear 19, so you're en route.
I'm 1023. Be advised, I have two motor vehicles. Appear to be off the roadway at this time. Multiple victims, at least two ejected. Possible fatalities. Have an extraction team in route.
Surprise, he's motionless. Silent. As he does not respond at all.
I'll see color real quick for
her. All right.
It's gonna be okay, Tyler. Get me out of here.
Seven, go ahead.
This place. should have. Bad choice, bad choice.
So we're gonna get you taken care of, get you some medicine, okay? Are y'all ready? She's
strap? Alright, okay.
Reloading their trucks to prepare for the next call. And as you can see, the coroner's now arrived.
Excuse me.
So tired of the straight line, and everywhere you turn, there's vultures and thieves at your back. The storm keeps on twisting. You keep on building the lies that you make up for all that you lack. Don't make no sweet madness, all this glorious sadness that brings me to my knees.
All right, let's continue CPR and let's get her hooked up to the monitor. I need vital signs stat. I need vital signs now.
Her blood pressure is 82 over 47.
Can somebody update me on the oxygen levels?
She's holding at 90%. I'm gonna start another round of fluids.
Give 1 milligram of epinephrine now.
1 milligram of epinephrine in now. Her vital signs are dropping. I think she's going into shock. Doctor, we have a shockable rhythm.
Prepare to shock.
Clear?
Clear.
Shocking.
Continue CPR.
We're losing her. Come on. Doctor, she's flatlining. Stay with me.
Prepare another milligram of epinephrine now. We've lost her. We've done all we can do. Time of death, 1:43 a.m. Y'all prepare a body for the morgue. I'm gonna go inform her family.
Decisions in life, good or bad, can't be undone. There's not a restart, but there's no second chance, and there's not going back. Unfortunately, I've learned this the hard way. There's no excuse for my actions, and I accept full responsibility for what I've done. I can't express to you my sincere remorse for my irresponsibility.
Fatal actions that have ruined my life, but more importantly, all of your lives and your family's lives. I realize I have made a catastrophic mistake, and I will spend the rest of my life thinking about what I did. How easily I could have been prevented. By being more responsible and not getting behind the wheel that night, I never meant to cause anybody any harm, much less destroy family and friends' lives. I hope someday you can find it in my heart to forgive me for the irresponsible decisions I made, which in turn already altered your lives in such a dramatic and final way. I know now one decision can change your life, time,
given the other factors of your case, this court recognizes you for 40 years, all of which is to be served in a state prison upon completion of your 40 years.
Open your eyes up, people. Take a good look around. Catch the tears filling up all those cracks in the ground. Turn off your televisions. Leave your picture perfect in neighborhoods. A lot of folks out there ain't doing so good. To too many of us left out here on the cold. No invitations given, no welcome mats unrolled, but you can be the change you wanna see, and be the hope to those whose lives are far from easy. Reach out and lend a hand, share everything you can, and be the change, be the change. Carry the world on your shoulders for a little while. Put on someone else's shoes and walk a mile. So many cups runneth over, while so many go and dry. The grass ain't on.